Sure.
So this is the Grace Super Chip. It's been built from the ground up to help with accelerated computing. It's two 72-ARM CPU core CPUs, along with the memory and power systems all integrated into one platform. And we put this into platforms like the MGX platform. MGX is a modular server architecture platform to enable servers of a variety of different types of configurations for everything from training of artificial intelligence to hyperscale applications to rendering and visualizations. So we've created this reference architecture so that we can put our latest and greatest very power dense and very power efficient processors all together in one spot. We're also showing our Grace Hopper Superchip. This is a combination of our new CPU platform along with a Hopper GPU, all integrated with coherent memory across both platforms, along with the power subsystem necessary to run these. So this is a brand new server computing paradigm using ARM CPU cores along with high density GPU. This is one of our HGX platforms. HGX is a reference design to enable server partners to quickly and easily integrate H100 and other high-density GPUs into their server designs. So they're able to simply accommodate. In this case, it comes in two varieties. We're showing the four GPU tray here. We also have an eight GPU tray. And that's what actually powers our DGX H100 high-performance computing appliance. And of course, we make GPUs for many different types of servers. L40 is a server or workstation class GPU that we can plug into a variety of different designs. We use it for training or evaluation of things like Omniverse. So our simulation and graphics platform for doing training and for visualization and understanding design. We also have a smaller GPU based on the same architecture called the L4. And this is for servers that maybe don't have the power and density, or if you need a different mix of, say, video decode and encode to inference than what you would get with something like an L40. And we're also showing BlueField 3. The BlueField is a data processing unit. It's an accelerator to help data move through the data center efficiently. So we can operate our security separately from the node itself. We can also manage traffic and offload a lot of the types of work that bogs down the CPU in the data center. We can simply run on our NIC. And the advantage there is then our hyperscale partners then have much more compute available from the equipment they already purchased. And last, and certainly not least, is our Spectrum 4 switch. So this is an Ethernet switch. It is built to be the world's most highly performant network switch. So it's simply a beast when it comes to the amount of throughput it can handle. And as we architect more and more powerful and more complex supercomputers and we change the landscape of what data centers look like, the ability to move data efficiently through the data centers is increasingly important when it comes to having an efficient computing architecture and design. We're also showing Techman. So this is a TM5900, I believe. And it has a Techman 3D Vision camera on it. And it's doing optical inspection One of the advantages is an arm like this is able to see into parts of a equipment that a fixed camera isn't able to. And so TechMent was able to accelerate the training of their arm and their model for building this using the Omniverse. So you can imagine that when you're teaching a robot what path it needs to take, it has basically almost an infinite number of actions it could perform. And so using Omniverse, we're able to train it virtually instead of having to physically reset it after each potential movement. And that allows training to occur much, much faster without a human being involved in the loop and slowing it down. And then after we've done that training, we deploy the model. We can see the inspection occurring. Now we're actually now able to see it being visualized here.
Thank you.
Sure.